Welcome to Rich Piece CAD software on the lessons. Today we will learn how to modify the cut size in GMS system. First, select the piece above. Click Enter Nodes to view the current size of the cutout. Then click Global Enter Nodes to modify the size of the cutout. Click Apply after the modification is completed. Click Enter Nodes again to view the data and you will find that the size of the cutout has changed. Thanks for watching.